An effective way to shorten your option list and offer diverse customization is to use conditional logic for your custom options. We will show you how to set up conditional logic using the campaign and custom options created from the previous Clipart tutorial video. In this campaign, your customers can personalize two background layers of a pet tag. Firstly, they will be asked to select the background color shades. Then, the campaign will show two custom options with Clipart corresponding to the shades. With different conditional logic settings, you can change the display of custom options with just a few easy steps. First, you should set up your Clipart folders before creating your campaign. For campaign T3, you will need to create four different Clipart folders. Two folders for the pattern area and another two for the text area. Follow the steps on the screen to create these folders. After you have set up all Clipart folders, you can start creating your campaign. Click on the link in the description box for a guide on how to choose your products and how to edit the details and design of your campaign. For T3, you will need to create five custom options. Please refer to and watch our previous video to learn how to set up and fill in all required fields for your custom options. Choose radio type for the first custom option. Enter two values, yellow and red. You can uncheck default so that no option is pre-selected on the storefront. Next, create four custom options in picture choice type for yellow and red background in the pattern area and the text area. Set up conditions for the custom option by following the steps on the screen. After finishing all five custom options, feel free to add more for your campaign as you like. For this campaign, you will need to set up conditional logic for the Select Background Color custom option. To set up conditional logic for your custom options, from your campaign's editor, in the Custom Options menu, click on the Conditional Logic icon and choose Conditions and Actions. A condition must be set as either is equal to or is not equal to an option value. You can set multiple conditions for each answer. Then, select the option that will show up based on the conditions. Conditional logic for one custom option can only be set for other custom options that are placed below it in the list. You can drag to reorder custom options according to your preference. Follow the instructions on the screen to continue the setup. Click Add New Option to add another option value for your conditional logic. Click this button to delete a conditional logic. Here is how your campaign should look in your store. That completes the summary of all the steps you need to take to set up conditional logic for your campaign.
Visit our next video tutorial to know how to use ShopBase effectively. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email, support@shopbase.com. And don't forget to subscribe to our ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.